cease and vow, be ball grip. Okay? So what we're going to do here, we're going to make sure our feet are nicely firm on the platform. We're going to grab the ball, we're going to take it out of position first. From there, we're going to bring our chest up, shoulders pinned back. We're going to keep, make sure the shoulders stay above the hips too. As we bring it in, we're going to track them lats. Go to a straight arm, shoulders stay nice and firm. Squeeze them lats.